G'day mates and welcome back. This is Quirky and I feel like I've been at this for days. Oh my goodness. I mean, I suppose in in-game days I've been at this certainly for about a week. Oh, another villager. Yes, what are you? Shepherd. Okay. So I finally have villagers and you'll notice that none of them are the nitwits that I had last episode or the one before. I was reading more about it and it turns out that they're more willing to breed if you trade with them, and nitwits don't have trades, so I killed them off. And then I was reading some more and found out that when you kill villagers, it makes the rest of the village quite unhappy with you. Wish I'd read that earlier, but oh well. We seem to have recovered. I've been giving them very much bread and carrots and things, and they seem to be far more willing than they were before. I've expanded it out, but now it's too wide, because I was finding that there'd be a villager at one end and a villager at the other that'd both be willing, and they couldn't, for some reason, couldn't get from one end to the other. I have been trading with them. I've gotten a lot of stuff with trading with them. Let me show you all of that. Go down here, carefully go down here. There's a creeper party happening today. Oh, and zombies. Zombies. Because this thing is a zombie magnet, which is great because I have a cleric now, and so getting rotten flesh is no problem. Alright, actually, I do have... Hang on a second. No, not you. But this guy? I do have a saddle now. I'm so excited I have a saddle. Where's... No, it's not you. One of the brown coat dudes. Here's the dude. Oh, I don't have any emeralds on me. I don't have enough string. Oh, dang it. And he has a bow as well. Somebody trade with me. I need emeralds. Don't have paper. Ooh, one of these guys has sweeping edge. Can't wait to get that one. That's going to be sweet. No, not you. Give me a cleric. Get out of the way, leather worker. No, I've spoken to you already. Okay, I'm just going to have to go. I was going to try and get a bow and arrows, but maybe not today. Yes, yes, yes. Come out in the sun. Yes. Come and burn. Wish creepers burned. Keep burning. Oh god, there's a skeleton there as well. Ay! Hey now. That's rude. A few more deaths. Come over here. Yes. Come out into the sunshine. Yes. No, don't go in the water. I want you to burn. There we go. Ooh, zombie villager. You are going to die. Dude, get out of the water. Jerk. Oh man, this is not... Whoa! Whoa! What? Creepers can climb ladders? What? You all saw that, right? How can a creeper climb ladders? They don't even have arms. What the heck? He's climbing up the ladder! Whoa! Crap! Run! Run away! Holy crap! That was not fun. Ooh, boy. Right. Let's sort this out. There you go, you ladder climbing freak. Where's the rest of your mates gone? Oh my goodness. Look at what you did to my pretty lake. What books have I got? Let's go with gravel. because I can't leave it. You have to fill it back in so it's pretty. And there's clay down here. And water. Come on. Not there. That's better. Right. And I still haven't had any iron golems. That makes me sad. Oh, any blue. Oh, what? God, I hate creepers. I haven't got enough ladders. Man. Can't even reach that from here. Ah, so these are all the things that I've been trading for over the past couple of in-game days, trying to get all their trades to unlock so that they'd breed more. I have some nice books. I've got two of those for some reason. How did I end up with... whatever. Got my saddle, I'm gonna have a horse. Or a donkey, actually. There's a thing, I could have a donkey. I found one. Didn't really need the arrows or the flint, but it was a good way to get them to unlock trades. I've got a diamond chest plate. Oops. Come back, glass. Here we go. Yeah, look at me go. With my nice blue shirt. That's groovy. I got some of them from the cleric. I don't know what they do. I don't know what they're for. But yeah, so that's been working. Need to get up there. That'll do. Oh, look, there's more willingness going on. Oh, goody. Anyone new? Has anybody grown up? Looks like I've gained a white coat at some point. Here we go. Right. Fire protection 4. That's kind of alright, I think, maybe, sort of. That's an awful lot of emeralds, though. Well, at least this is working. How many have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I can hear at least one baby. There's a baby. Is that the only baby? Two babies. Oh, I've got my dozen. Fantastic. Now I just really want an iron golem to spawn. Because then I'll know that it had worked. Definitely haven't had anything spawn. Which is kind of a shame, really. I really want this to work. And I'm sure it still works in 1.11.2. I don't think that's the problem. So yeah, dunno. And all the breeding over there was a total fail as well. Although I suppose I could keep trying. Oh, and I learned what those weird desert zombie things are called. They're called husks. And they're basically desert zombies. That make you hungry. And don't burn. And they're just all around a worse version of zombies. Which I'm not exactly happy with. So, coming in here. Oh, why didn't I bring all that stuff back with me? Because I'm a doofus, that's why. You know what? I don't need that many seeds. Let's get rid of those. My cleric trades for enderpearls. That's exciting. I'm excited by that. Put away all the things. Oh, that's right. I was going to put them up, wasn't I? Let's keep that for a spare. Actually, you know what? Let's make an item frame. No, not an item frame. What's it called? Armor stand. I need some of that. I need 3 of those. And sticks. Did I leave any in here? No, I didn't. It won't be in here either. It'll be in the other storage room. Oh, blimey. Come on now. Here we go. Wood. No, let's do it that way. Now it's a slab. I think it's like this. Nope. That's the one. I was nearly there. Let's put that up in my house. And then as I upgrade my armor, I can like store the spare ones there. Whack. And boop. Oh, it blends in with the wall a bit. Oh, who cares? Who cares? That's what I was doing. Putting my item frames up. And having some lunch. I'm gonna have to make a nicer bridge, because that is gross. Now, where are the things? That one's already got an item frame. Where's breeding villagers? Villager trading. I knew I'd regret not putting these in some kind of order. Breed villagers has already got one. Okay. Let's just pick. One there. That'll do. It really doesn't matter. I'll come back and make more frames and put them all up at some point. Time for bed. After the last several nights of killing mobs, I'm sick of the sight of the bastards. Sleeps. Let's go check on the farms. Because I do need more pigs. Oh well, pork chops. Still can't figure out what happened to my cows. Oh, I didn't bring any carrots with me. Doofus. Oh yeah, there's still chickens in there. That just seems very empty. I don't even have wheat. I didn't bring anything with me. Good gosh. Let's chuck the seeds in here. Because I don't need that many seeds. Grab some more food. Might see if there's any more crops I can harvest. Pork chop, pork chop, pork chop, raw flesh. Rotten flesh, I should say. I don't need food for the villagers, they've got tons. Just need it for trading. I was really kind of hoping to not spend another episode just on these villagers, but it's kind of working at the moment. And I really want to get my first golem. I've never actually had a working iron golem farm before, so it's exciting to me. Here we go. Hello, villagers. Would you like some pork chops? Well, I know one of you wants pork chops. Okay, okay, calm down. Jeez. Now, which one is it that wants the... There he is, my butcher. I would like emeralds, please. Thank you. I do not need any more chicken. Where's the Fletcher? There he is. Still trying to get used to all the aprons and what they all mean. Let's have a bow. Yep. Cleric. That's better than nothing. I have those. I don't need any more of those. I have some of that. I'm going to take another one of them. Yes, thank you. Yes. Yes, thank you. Oh, there's another cleric down there. And there. Oh my goodness. Remember that thing I said about not having a villager explosion? Yeah, I don't think that's going to work out. There we go. While everyone else is busy making lovey-dovey eyes at each other, I'm just going to knock off that villager. He'll be fine. Would you like some more pork chops? Yes, please. Is that as far as he goes? It must be. I think that's all I can do. Yep, that's all I've got. Come on, you lot, get a room. I sort of feel like at this point I just want to sit here and wait. Wait for a golem. I'm really disappointed I haven't had one yet. Have I not got enough villagers? Do I need more villagers? I suspect that's not going to be much of a problem. Eventually. I count 10 adults. There's at least 3 babies. And they're still chucking about bread like there's no tomorrow. I think I'm just going to wait some more and see if there ends up being more babies. Whoa! Hang on! Hang on! Wait! 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 Whoa! Crap. Look! 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 I found- Look! I got one! I got one! Yes! 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 It works! Woo! Yeah! It works! Yes! Where does it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? There it is! Look, 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 look! I got iron! Yay! Sorry, I'm shouting. Stop shouting into the microphone, Quirky. Ah, it works! It works! It works! Yes! Yes! Okay! Cool! Quick, I gotta run back over here. I gotta put my wool up on my achievement wall. Ah, that's amazing. I did it. Thank you, Nims Toot. He's the one who put out the design that I used. If I forget to link it in the description, just go look it up, because it's real easy. It's real good. And it still works. Yeah, hey. Green wool, green wool, green wool. Do I have any in here? No, of course not, but that's okay. I have that. I have that. Bone meal. Can't see any. Here we go, here we go! I'm gonna do it, guys. I'm gonna do it. Ow. Breed villagers. Whoop. Yep. And iron farm. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Oop. That's the wrong button. That's still the wrong button. There we go. Yeah. That's exciting. Look at all those green ones. Ignore all the ones that don't have item frames on. Look at all the green ones. Yes. And I think on that high note, I'm going to end the episode. Cheers, guys.